Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding written off in the hinterland written by Krishan Kumar. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 1, paper 2, paper 3, and plus this is very important for public administration and sociology optional students. Now how can we give a title, new title to this editorial? Now the title given by Krishan Kumar is written off in the hinterland. Now the another title that we can give to this editorial is anti development thesis. Now this is also the topic in public administration, anti development thesis, and you can relate this thesis with this editorial. Now what is this anti-development thesis? Now this anti-development thesis is how the Western world has shown to the developing world the concept of modernity, the concept of development. But this concept of development and this concept of modernity is not in sync with what is required for the developing countries. Now for a nation like India, where you have a lot of agriculture land and agriculture profession is in majority, you actually require a type of a sui generis development. The development that should actually come from the agriculture sector. We need to put the agriculture sector at the forefront if we really want to come out with proper development. But the author of the editorial has related this anti-developmental thesis with the kind of the education system we are having. Now the education system we are having, it is actually not empowering the rural people. It is actually not empowering the rural landscape. Now the students from the rural landscape who are able to have good education, they actually tend to migrate to the cities. And this actually increases the disparity that is already existing between the urban landscape and the rural landscape. Now, how can this be done away with? This can be done away with if we have an education system which addresses the problems of the rural India. This will be possible if we will have an education system which not only decentralizes the education, but it also allows to create decentralized avenues in the rural areas, in the rural landscape, because only then the rural landscapes will be able to match with the urban landscapes. Else it will be accentuating, it will be actually creating more disparity between the urban land sphere and the rural land sphere. And the another aspect about this anti-developmental thesis is that the kind of development we are having, it is actually hitting at the poor people of the society. It is actually helping the rich to grow more rich, and it is hitting the poor people. And this is the reason why the author has differentiated between the terms farmer and peasant. Now according to author, it is the peasants who are being affected by the kind of developmental milieu we are actually engendering. So we actually need to change our developmental milieu. We actually need to tinker with this developmental milieu so that it can actually address all the sections of the society with the equity. And first of all, we need to change how our education system is working, because it is this very education system that is indirectly catering to the process of modernity, and it's actually hitting at the poor section and the poor strata of the society. So our education system is antithetical to the rural development. Our education system is antithetical to the development of a youth in the rural landscape, which can address the problems of the rural area. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 84594000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.